Welcome to day one of my 31 days of Halloween series. Follow along to create your own quick piece of Halloween decor. You will need a wooden boo sign, red and white paint, a foam brush, and a paintbrush. Start by painting the sign white and allow it to dry. Dip the paintbrush into the red paint and brush streaks on the letter to look like blood. Display on your wall or in your holiday setup. Thanks for watching and make sure to like and subscribe.